8,800 gold. See if we can find some more chests. If not, we're just opening them as is. So I ain't got no shovels. Crippled for days. I gotta skip that one. I think everyone abandoned this map already. Ain't gonna find many more chests. I got 4 minutes, I gotta hurry.
You can never have too much treasure.
I don't think anyone came through here. Nope. That might be it on the silver waste chests. Come on, go away. I don't have time. Someone's over here opening them. Got merged with another group. Come on. Got 1 minute. You have to start eating more candy corn. Start opening these garbage ones. Oh my god, what hit me? All right, I got 10 minutes. $970's got to do. With a messy inventory. Make sure we have all the food out of the way. Better keep this up just in case I lose a magic find. And I'm not paying attention. That's my second one from those. I'll take that. Gosh, I don't even know if I'm gonna have enough inventory space. Should have emptied all this garbage out first. have the space to be keeping his trash. Back to it. What are these selling for? Oh god, absolutely nothing. Seven minutes left. Wish a weapon crates would have stacked. I think I'm gonna have to start venturing some of these. Oh god, there's just too many. I was not prepared. I was not expecting this much. Where are we at? We're up here. That can go. Oof. Need to start selling fireworks, I think. Gotten that many. At 12 minutes, I gotta keep going. Vendor some of these. So I'm at 88.65. Hoping I make some decent profit this year. I think this is my last stack of bags. On to the big stuff. Sort this out a bit better. Still at 970, and let's go. A lot of weapon chests. All right. Let's get rid of the fireworks. These make no money. What the heck? Just got to delete them. Taking up too much space. I'm not sure there's a better way to sort the inventory. Do all the weapon chests up here. I think that's all of them. Put all the exotic ones down here. All right.
If Mortimer could attack the mother tree in the grove, it can attack anywhere.
I think that's everything. Ouch. Only got 69 of those. Alright, let's sell off all the lanterns first. Is that about 20 gold and just lanterns? So we're at 88.77. Let's vendor all this garbage. Make sure I could just spam sell all the way down. 88.77. Was that about 88 gold? Not the worst, I suppose. And that's my gold. Oh, I missed a thing right there. 90 gold. And for the rest, need to go above 10,100 to make profit. And we made 600 gold profit. Not bad. We still have all this luck here. But I think I'll hoard that for next year. Not counting all the food either. Might as well probably go back up to 2 to 3 gold. Oh yeah, I still have these open too that I saved. Let's compact that.
You can never have too much treasure.
Sadly, nothing good from those. These minis, I believe, are worthless. I must not let fear poison my heart, not even in this forsaken wasteland. I don't even know if any of the food's worth anything.
Always happy to see customers.
Couple copper. Rice balls should go back up in price eventually.
What can I do for you?
If Mordremont could attack the mother tree in the grove, I actually bought gems, so I think I made close to 800 gold profit. Yeah. I'll gladly take that.
Dismissed.
Let's see. Nice spank.
More violets, I say. Less violence.
There's another 22 gold right there. I got more tramp bags.
You can never have too much treasure.
I have to forge toss all those later. Oh, they got swords. I just forge toss all sword. If he can. I hope we can. Yeah, nice.
That looks valuable.
See if we can end it on a zap. Look at that. Nice. Nice way to end it. Absolute beauty.